One of the great prayers, one of the great decrees of prayer, is in Isaiah 58, verse 11. It says, "And the Lord will guide you continually and satisfy your desire with good things." Well, my friend, God's love is within you. God's love is everywhere around you. It inspires and it encourages you toward new good, yet undiscovered good. Divine guidance provides understanding that lifts you in times of challenge, and it moves you forward in times of change. Even though you may not recognize the blessing at hand, and I haven't many times, you trust in God. You have faith in God that it will be revealed to you at the right time and in the right way. Knowing in faith that you are always guided by your good to the power of God's love, you move forward with a profound new confidence, and you know that you can always count on God for your highest good. Guidance from God can come as a strong and inner knowing, a gentle inner urging that comes and brings with it peace of mind, because it is the power of God in action. I pray that you are guided to your good by the power of God's love, and I pray that it blesses every moment of your life this year.